face, picks it up, and starts by tacking that inside corner like that, or the outside corner of your curb. And he's just tacking it into place now before the final weld. He's getting it all set. As you can see now, he's going to be doing some welding here. So he starts down at the bottom, he works the way up to the top of the pad. He's going to come around the corner and then work it right out to the outside edge. Now as you can see, when Francisco starts and stops again, he gives it a little time for that to heat again so we don't end up with what they call a cold weld. He actually lets that gun heat just a tiny bit before he starts rolling again. And also when he gets into that welding along at the joint where that overlaps onto his curb flashing, you notice how he gets that roller right in there and makes that distinct line that makes that gives it a good seal so there isn't a chance of any water penetrating through there. And you see as he rolls his roller how he's folding that corner in tight. That's what you want. Working that all the way out to the edge, that'll be probably his final pass on the upper part. And this will be his final pass on the field. And as you can see, when Francisco rolls that out, that roller goes past that outside edge. You want to make sure that that noise goes beyond that. You don't want to hold it back in. And then you see when he goes up to that interchange on your curb flash, you know, he turns his roller around, gets that sharp edge right into that seam.